Mark Twain once said, "The two most important things in your life are the day you were born and the day you find out why." Sometimes things get hard in life and they might not seem normal. Sometimes you just need to stand up for what you believe in. You have to have hope in yourself, and you have to have hope in the world that by standing up for what you believe in, things might get better and things might start changing in the world.
To me, hope means following your dreams and getting what you want out of life. And that can mean a lot of different things for a lot of different people, I think.
Hope
means that there would be peace in the world.
That you're going to reach a goal, that there's hope for it, like you are going to reach whatever you're going to reach and your goals in life, and you'll accomplish them.
Trying to not let other people's opinions get to me, and I think that's just a really important thing for everyone in their life, to not let other things get to you, and that I think you should always stand up for what you believe in, because no one else's opinion really matters, and in the end you probably won't know that person in 10 years anymore.
We are equal in three ways: in origin, nature, destiny.
I think the only limits that people should have are the ones that they want to set for themselves, not what other people decide to set for them.
I think that the world is striving for equality, but I don't think we're quite there completely yet. And I feel that some people are definitely striving harder than others. And I think that in me being a new parent, I guess not super new, but a somewhat new parent, I think it's going to be in some of us to instill that in our children now, so that in the future we can strive even harder or get to that point where maybe things will be a little, we'll have a little more equality in the world.
We're all individuals, so generalizing everyone is actually a bad thing. Like, kind of like simplifying everyone to fit a certain mold, because it's just easier. Like, that's why everyone does it. So if we didn't generalize everyone, we'd be more accepting of everyone. That's the best way I can explain it.
I think there's just that's natural, just human nature, is to not like change. You're raised a certain way, you're taught certain things, and then once we try and change those, that's hard for people. But especially with equality and rights of other people, I think it's tough because it's just ingrained that it's a certain way, and I think there's a lot of ignorance towards it too. That they've only been seeing it from one side, so they're not as open to seeing the others until they're directly affected by it, probably.
To me, hope is something that you have when you have nothing else, and it's something you can have faith in when that's like all you have.
Hope is a desire for something to happen that hasn't yet, and I think that it shows the idea that you believe that there are possibilities beyond things that exist right now. And it's a positive attribute that everyone should have. If you lose hope, then I think that you become a very sad person. I think it's indicative of a positive attribute.
Probably the drive to continue on, like after something bad happens, continue to fight for things and continually strive for what you want and not just quit.
Question: I would say that everybody should be treated equally. And so no one should be limited by things like skin color or by their financial situations or so on and so forth. The opportunity should exist for everybody.
Still far away from all groups truly being equal. To truly be equal, then everyone has to completely look over how people look on the outside and look deeper into themselves, and that just goes against human tendencies.
Hope is real. It's something that lets you look forward to new possibilities and change.
People finding their own happiness and things like that, I think, can be definitely a miracle in itself.
Think about the fact that there are people out there struggling just as you are, but they also have hope in themselves, and they believe that they will achieve what they want to be in their life. And I believe that hope will get you there. No matter where you come from, where you want to go, the color of your skin, whether you're short, tall, old, young, shy, outgoing. Everyone's different, and that's what makes the world so unique. That's what makes the human race so unique. By not giving up, you give others hope. By not giving up, you give yourself hope.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.